the six-fold rule in alphabetical order. What are you doing? You weren't ready for this curveball, were you? I'm notorious for curveballs. Go ahead. Okay, six-fold rule in alphabetical order. Not you. And so you'll think about it. Okay, go fast, up height of your belt. Ready? Hands on guard. Combination six. Go!
Yes!
Much better. Combination seven. Go!
Yes!
Good. Combination number eight. Go!
Yes!
Good. Combination nine. Go!
Yes!
Good. Up. Can you see out your ears? No? Then why would you want to look that way when you're kicking towards me? Or you're just really good. Combination number nine. Let me see you do it. Go.
Yes.
Not bad. Up. You'll find that if you work on keeping your eyes towards your target, you'll keep your back straight, your head up. Make your kicks more powerful, right? From position. Bow. Good. Just a thing. Show.
Yes.
Good. Hands up on guard. You know how you got this, right? Get out.
Yes.
What if I grab this arm? What are you going to do?
Yes.
Good. What if I grab you by the throat?
Yes.
If I sneak around behind you and grab you by the throat.
Yes.
Do that again. I didn't like that. Go.
Yes.
Good. All right. What if I grabbed you with this hand on your wrist and this hand on your throat? What would you do? Yeah? You act like that's not good enough. All good is this technique and this technique together. Right? Which is more important to get out of? This one or this one? Yeah. Is this one choke you? This one just holds you, right? Good. Front position. Down. You're testing for orange belt, right?
Yes, sir.
So you're going to block my punch too, right?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to really swing at you, is that right?
Oh.
Ready? I can't really swing at you. But I'm going to swing at you, but you're going to block. If you don't block, I'm going to hit you. Ready? Block. You got to block harder. Block harder. There you go. Block. 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 High. Low. Oh, I'm gonna dash with the left. All right, front position. Bow. First half. That's all you need to know. Bow. Back up a step. Let me see pinion one. Begin.
Yeah.
Front position. Megan. That was kind of easy, wasn't it? Back up a big step. Close your eyes. Have you ever done it with your eyes closed?
Yes, sir.
Huh. Well, then this should be something new. Think you can do it?
Yes, sir.
All right. Well, I'm going to move around so you don't see what the fun room is. In fact, turn around for me. Just turn around. Okay, now turn around again. Turn right to where I'm at.
Well, Laura's going to help you.
Okay, pin you one. Begin.
He's doing a test right now. Just one. Yes.
Good job. Put your hands down. I want you to raise your hand if you did everything perfect today. At that age, they're going to make no mistakes. Good. Put your hands down. I want you to raise your hand if you cleaned your room today. Really? You two older girls didn't clean your room? Put your hands down. Did you make your bed this morning? Tammy and Jesse. Ooh. Well, maybe this is something we can work on between now and next time we test, right? Ah. Raise your hand if you think you deserve your next belt. Good. Turn around, open your eyes. All right. Now make sure you maintain great self-control and you don't touch your belt. Stand your knees. All right. Look in front of you. What do you see? New belt. New belt represents how much you've accomplished yourself. Doesn't mean how good you are compared to anybody else. It means how good you are compared to how good you used to be. How much you've learned. How much you've improved. Everybody understand? All right. I want you to keep working just as hard. I want you to think about how you can demonstrate to the people that are lower ranking you how to work hard so that they work hard to copy you. I don't want you to set a bad example. I want you to set a good example. Everybody understand? All right. If you like what you see in front of you, I want you to show me how much you like it by how fast you can grab it. Go. Very good. Now you just set yourself up for big trouble. See, now you guys move so fast that tonight when you go home and it's time for bed, mom or dad or whoever says, oh, time to get ready for bed, go brush your teeth, go get ready for bed, they're going to expect you to go flying in there, right? Because now they see how fast you can move, right? Same thing in the morning. It's time to go to school. Time to get up. Let's go.